Isosceles right triangle. So the sides are A and A root 2. So sum is 2A plus A root 2. So let's call it root 2A into 1 plus root 2. And this is equal to 8 plus 8 root 2. So this can be said as 8 into 1 plus root 2. So if these two are equal, then 1 plus root 2 and 1 plus root 2 can be cancelled. A is equal to 8 upon root 2, which is same as 4 root 2. So we have the value of A now. What will be the area of an equilateral triangle with the length of a side equal to length of altitude? So length of altitude is 4 root 2. So area of an equilateral triangle is root 3 by 4 A square. So it's root 3 by 4 into 4 root 2 square, which is going to be 32. So it turns out to be 8 root 3. That's the answer.